by the end of 2020, the markets had recovered.
True.
2021, the markets go way up during money print. 2022, the markets pull way back as the printing ends.
Right, and then 2023.
And then in 2023, inflation is still persistent to this day, rates are much higher, and yet markets have recovered their all-time highs.
Mm-hmm.
And you'd think, well, shouldn't they be going down because of inflation? No, they don't. They go down at initially with inflation, and then they reprice to the new values.
Right.